Add another person those helping Meghan Markle and Prince Harry married. Governor General of Canada thinks it would be marvelous if Prince Harry and Meghan Markle got married. Add another person to the list of those helping Meghan Markle and Prince Harry someday marry. David Johnston, Governor General of Canada, told ITV that the romance is strengthening ties between the UK and Canada, where the American actress films her show Suits and has adopted as a second home. I think it would be quite marvelous, and I hope it would be quite marvelous for him, and obviously it will help to bring us together, Johnston said. But, you know, that reflects so many of the people-to-people ties that are so strong. I think about 20% of our citizens would claim British heritage, so those ties are very strong. Johnston said that he didn't know that Markle, 36, was sitting near him at the opening ceremonies for the Invictus Games in Toronto. Harry was alone, but you say, I gather, there was a young lady in the audience who was watching him with great interest, he said. Markle was all smiles, as she cheered on the athletes in the Paralympic-style Invictus Games for wounded service members from around the world. Meanwhile, Harry sat a few rows away next to First Lady Melania Trump, whom he met with earlier in the day. Toronto has become a special place for the couple. Harry made a secret detour from the Caribbean to spend time with Markle in her adopted hometown in December. The royal couple also spent Easter weekend together in Toronto. Harry also called Toronto a home away from home when he met with Johnston. Despite the distance, the media attention and everything else, there's a real ease to their relationship, a source previously told People. It just works. They are deeply happy.